to the north of Old Cheyenne. On the plains of wide Wyoming, to the north of Old Cheyenne, on her homestead on the prairie, lives my sweetheart, Mary Ann. On a sunny summer morning, you can see my blue-eyed gal out among the cactus blossoms on her buckskin horse named Pal. For she loves to ride the rangeland just as much as any man through the wind and sun and sagebrush of that wide and open land. I recall the day I left her, standing there with reins in hand, as I left to seek my fortune in the world beyond Cheyenne. With her lower lip a-trembling and in each blue eye a tear, she assured me that she loved me and that she would wait 1 year. Full of hope and young ambition, I went out upon the world, sure that well within a 12-month I'd be back to see my girl. But the world has tricks and teases for a lad of 21, and I soon lost all my money, plus my saddle, horse, and gun. And I found myself a-groveling in a world of men uncouth, far away from wide Wyoming and the pastures of my youth. Now there's singing in the parlor, jolly songs and bawdy tunes, as I fill the ladies' glasses and I polish the spittoons. Day by day I hoard my pennies, as by night I earn my pay, hoping soon to have the money that will set me on my way. For the time is drawing nearer, as 11 months have passed, and I long to travel northward to my prairie home at last, where I hope to be united with my sweetheart Mary Ann on the plains of wide Wyoming to the north of Old Cheyenne.